in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, folks. It's the Blue Alliance that strikes first, 54-58. Relying on their programming to get it done. Digital Minds making it work. 17-87, poised and ready. Period comes to an end. Unofficially, your score, 28-26. Red Alliance out in front, each Alliance having scored the quintet. $14.93 for the Red Alliance. That's the Falcons delivering cargo to the upper hub. They do it again. For the Blue Alliance, it's the Timberwolves howling on the backside of the field, loading up with more cargo. Flying circuits near side of the field, scoring for the Red Alliance. And it's the Timberwolves on the move again. Last score for the Red Alliance goes by the Falcons. 14-93, doing it again from the backside of the field. Red Alliance maintaining the lead, 60-45. 65 seconds left. Two pieces of cargo added. One from 14-93, the Falcons. The other one's from the Flying Circuits. Category 5, whirling up a storm. Now there's a foul. This one will be called on the Blue Alliance. 11:53 is responsible for that. The Timberwolves will take the foul. Those foul points will be awarded to the Red Alliance. Red Alliance further extends their lead with 35 seconds to go. Timberwolves delivering more cargo. And now at the 30-second marks, it's the Timberwolves and the Blue Alliance hangar first. Flying Circuits are inside the Red Alliance hangar and beginning their climb. Second robot now enters the Blue Alliance hangar. That robot will be the Digital Minds. They got hung up for just a moment with their Alliance partner, RoboCats. Slipped in there. That collision inside the hangars may have cost the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance gets a win, 117-73. Flying Circuits making it all the way up to the traversal rung during the end game. Their Alliance partner, 14-93, that's the Falcons. They were able to secure a hold